Het ministerie van Buitenlandse Zaken heeft vandaag de tweede consultatieronde gehouden in het kader van het Country Implementation Program 2019-2020. Dit programma behelst de samenwerking tussen de Verenigde Naties en Suriname. In het programma zijn er 140 projecten overeengekomen met verschillende ministeries. Marina Walter, ingezeten coördinator van de Verenigde Naties, haalt aan dat in deze ronde de balans zal worden opgemaakt welke projecten reeds zijn gerealiseerd.
We want to take stock a little bit at the midway, what has been achieved, where are we in this country implementation plans, possibly also troubleshoot, are there any issues that we need to dig deeper, that we need to do more, what do we need each other from us as partners. We will look, I think, briefly at the SDG roadmap because the government is now determined to put forward a first voluntary national report in one of the coming years. And that is, of course, something that we would very much like to support the government and the different ministries on moving forward. We will be looking quickly at the issue of clustering. But also I'm very curious to hear more from Mr. Simmons about the implementation of the M&E systems and the M&E units in the different ministries, which we thought is an excellent initiative and really will help, I think, ensure the quality of our work. Because having constant and embedded M&E function in each of the ministries will give us just this extra eye at the quality, at the speed of how we're working together.
Walter gaf verder aan dat met dit programma de betrokken partijen een effectievere uitvoering van de projecten willen. Ambassadeur Luciano Truideman, die BUSA-minister Ildis Polak-Bigli vertegenwoordigde, zei dat dit programma ondersteuning biedt aan Suriname om onder andere duurzame ontwikkeling te brengen voor haar burgerij.
I think one of the added values for us as a United Nations team to be here is support you in what your vision and your way forward is in Suriname, but also help you bridge and connect you to others in the region, at least to the extent we can do that.
This is an ongoing process as Suriname pushes forward to achieve sustainable development for its people, aimed at providing what is needed to its citizens. In this context, I wish to refer to our social agenda, of which the Surinamese people are at the center. Environment, institutional strengthening, and social development are issues which are important within our development agenda.
Dat was ambassadeur Luciano Truideman. Hij vertegenwoordigde minister Ildis Polak-Bigli van Buitenlandse Zaken bij de tweede consultatieronde in het kader van het Country Implementation Programma 2019-2020. De vergadering is gehouden in de Royal Ballroom van Hotel Torarica.